Miguel, prime time.
Yes, sir. The best love song.
Have you seen this video?
Have you seen this video?
This video is crazy.
When I saw the video. Thank you.
Because you're playing a waitress.
Yep.
And then when the man, he touches your back.
Yeah, too close to the other bee.
But did you say, hey, don't touch my booty?
I did. I was like, don't touch me. Because, you know, sometimes men can, just think because they're in a vicinity of
the
other
club.
Women who can be like to be touched, that all women are looking to be touched. And it was just, you know, me just making a statement as an electric lady that I will not partake in sexism and in being treated like an item. You can't pick up and try me.
So John Legend.
Yeah.
I love sexist.
With the extra talk.
Sexist.
I love it.
Yeah.
Of it all.
But it was fun. It was really fun to act and to be in this futuristic world. And Miguel is just incredible. We had great chemistry. He has a great way of communicating to his audience, and I think it's
when
one
he
of
jumps
the,
on their head. That's the part I like.
Yeah, yeah.
No,
that's true.
No.
Like, I love you.
You know what?
Okay, I know you want to say
that.
Let me ask you this. You know, you had to postpone some dates.
Yeah, I did.
Because you were going.
Right. See, I confided in you because, you know, you're my Sagittarius brother.
I know, but that was so crazy what you were doing.
We're not going to say exactly, but I was overworking my voice.
Warming up.
I was warming up for like 2 hours on top of doing radio for 2 hours on top of doing a 2-hour show every night. And so I just overworked my voice, and I learned a lesson. I learned to stop doing that.
So when you go into the doctor and they do the mm-hmm. whole thing and they look down your throat, and were you scared at all? Were you nervous that they were going to come back with bad news?
I was. I was like, oh my gosh, because I've never had to postpone, mm-hmm. you know, in anything, especially in the States, in terms of my voice.
Right.
And I was like, you know what? I wasn't nervous. I knew what needed to happen. I needed to sit down. Yeah, I was like, all I need to do is just don't talk for 2 days.
Okay.
But, you know, I had to postpone Queen Latifah. I was supposed to go on her show, and then I had to postpone 3 shows. But once I rested, you know your body, and this is my instrument. And I told people, listen, you have to think long term. And I'm never, ever going to put myself
in. Is it insured, like with Lloyd's of London?
Oh, this is, I have
you got
a
vocal
billion
insurance?
Dollar insurance.
How much?
On my voice.
That's a heck of a premium you got to pay on that one.
I'm just playing. No.
But you have it insured though, right?
Yeah. No.
You
That's
don't?
The word. N-O. No, yes, is my insurance. No. Can you do this? Is your voice right? No. Is it right? Yes. That's my insurance.
So when you performed in Minneapolis.
Yeah.
You know who came.
Yes. My friend.
Came.
My friend Prince came. Absolutely. And he surprised us in L.A. He came to L.A. as well.
So what did he say about your show?
He said, he loves it. He said, I can't open up for him anymore. He said I couldn't. He really did. He was very inspired by the show, which means so much to me because he's inspired me. You know, I go to his shows and I see him, and we might be playing a few dates together. Who knows?
They say
he's
very surprised at how great the show was. I have the actual audio from after he saw your show. He was like,
You are so funny, Ryan, early in the morning.
Happy birthday early.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Thank you, Ryan. Thank
tomorrow
you,
night.
Tomorrow night.
Tabernacle.
Be there. It starts at 8 o'clock. Roman John Arthur, who is an amazing guitarist, performer, is opening up for me. I think Big Boy might be in the house. Mm-hmm. I mean, this is homecoming. I wanted to have this be the last show on the Electric Tour because this is where it all started. I started out independently here. I started out performing at Apache Cafe and to be headlining Tabernacle, and it is be a sold out show. I want to celebrate with everybody in Atlanta.
So have you started following people back on Twitter? Because I didn't check. Oh, Janelle.
Ryan, look.
Janelle, how am I going to know these days? Come on.
Ryan, listen. You have me right here.
That's my reaction. All right. Thank you.
Ryan, I love you, my Sagittarius brother. Thank you for having me, and I love y'all. Thank you so much. All right, what's going on?